Trueborn Irishmen, wherever you may be, I hope you pay attention and listen unto me. I sing about a battle that took place the other day between a Russian sailor and Johnny Morrissey. It was in Terra del Fuego in South America. The Russian challenged Morrissey, these words to him did say: I hear you were a fighting man, you wear the belt I see. Indeed I wish you would consent to have a fight with me. Well, up spoke Johnny Morrissey, with heart both brave and true: I am a valiant Irishman that never was subdued. I can whack the Yankee, the Saxon bull or bear. In honour of old Paddy's land, the laurels I'll maintain. They shook their hands and walked the ring, commencing then to fight. It filled each Irish heart with joy for to behold the sight. The Russian floored Morrissey up to the 11th round. With Yankee, Saxon, Russian cheers, the valleys did resound. But the Irish offered 10-1 that day upon the grass. No sooner said than taken up, they then brought down the cash. They parried away without delay up to the 18th round, when Morrissey received a blow which brought him to the ground. Well, up to the 32nd round, 'twas fall and fall about, which cost the foreign tyrants to keep a sharp lookout. The Russian called his seconds to pour a glass of wine. Oh, be God, says Johnny Morrissey, this battle will be mine. The 33rd decided all, the Russian felt the smart, when Morrissey with a dreadful blow struck the Russian on the heart. They sent for the physician to open up a vein. Says he, it is quite useless, he'll never fight again. So our hero conquered Thompson, the Yankee clipper too. The Benica boy and shepherd, he nobly did subdue. Let us fill a flowing glass, and here's to health galore, to noble Johnny Morrissey, who came from Templemore.